place is the place, not the solid ground. Take a look around, wouldn't you rather be floating? Even if your words are weightless, don't make a sound. Wouldn't you rather be floating than earthbound? I place my system of sound on the moon, bound for a great audience. Soon the lack of oxygen will blow us to approximately 1 million particles. The prodigal sun escapes and invades the space as far as it goes, through black holes, the dead stars, you know. Once they die, they use another lifetime just to blow the minds of us earthly citizens, puzzled by the infinite wisdom that lies beneath the systems of the unwritten laws of the elements, forces of hell raising. I'm sitting front row, facing, gazing over the earth now, smiling, childish, don't know what they're living for, just wanna know how to keep from dying. Crying out, screaming without resonance, no one can hear you speak right. Total silence, no different from at home, except hey, they don't ignore you, they just don't exist for you. Space is the place, not the solid ground. Take a look around, wouldn't you rather be floating? Even if your words are weightless and don't make a sound, wouldn't you rather be floating to earthbound?